be a good series, so I'm looking forward to it. And you know, whatever comes of it, comes of it. But as long as I'm enjoying it, it's the main thing.
Waiting for the green light from Craig Ackroyd, the referee. Oh, Hancock proved to the start there. A very nervous Engie starting 20. And that's allowed Sayfutdinov to get the jump on Hancock. And the Russian has the lead here. It's going to be too little too late. Seven won't be enough to get into the semi-finals. And Hancock's under pressure from Darcy Moore.
Oh, really? I thought Darcy Moore can squeeze up against the fence. Just about gets himself into second place. Sayfutdinov out in front. Hancock having to battle. Oh, so hard after that mistake on the start line. Round the inside. Warm round the outside. Now we're getting some pressure on the front. Brilliant ride from the young Aussie.
What a ride from Darcy Ward of Australia. And Hancock's been relegated to the back as well. But here comes Emil Sayfutdinov. He goes up the inside. Ward's going to switch and try.
Oh, here we go.
And again. What a race here.
Feminine stuff. We're into the last lap. The two youngsters out in front. Really putting on a show. Sayfutdinov back again up the inside. Replace the compliment. One turn to go. Which way is he going to go? Darcy Ward has arrived in the Grand Prix Series.